So our company name is Solish, with our slogan, "The Sun is Our Power." I am your marketing manager and financial analyst, Brandon Alcantar.
I am design engineer, Brian Rubio.
And I'm the project manager, Camilla Johnson.
Our mission statement is to brighten up our world using solar energy, one person at a time, one family at a time, and one house at a time.
So how solar works is you use protons from the sun, which is the direct current, and they become electrons, which then becomes electricity in your home. So why choose solar? Well, electricity will be at a cheaper rate and it lessens the pollution in the environment. Our company is affordable and innovative.
Our first customer that we'd like to use as an example is the case of Mr. Ying. His annual electric usage was 12,050 kilowatts per hour, and his annual average rate was 23 cents per kilowatt hour. He gave us 480 square feet of surface area to use for our solar panels.
This is a chart of the inspection that we did on his roof. As you can see, we had a pretty easy job with no obstructions, so he gets direct sunlight for about 11 hours. The solar panels will be placed on the southwest end of his roof. The pitch tilt will be 33 degrees, and as Mr. Rubio mentioned, he did give us 480 square feet of his roof to work on. The only installation issues would be the northeast side of the roof, which would obstruct only a little bit of shade on the southwest side of the roof during sunrise and sunset.
With that said, Mr. Ying's roof, we planted 16 modules and in two strings, which would then go into an inverter and his backyard wall. That inverter would take in all of the energy collected by the solar modules, which would then power up his house. And yeah, that was our proposal to this project.
Financially, Mr. Ying will be making every year a solar production of 9,636 kilowatts an hour. His installed price pre-tax credit would be $15,922. His federal tax credit would be $4,700. At the end, the investment cost would be $11,145. That he will be spending on our product, and the money that he will be saving annually would be $2,216.48. The simple payback would be in 5 years exactly. The total saving of money that Mr. Ying will be having is in 25 years is $62,101, with an annual return on investment of 19.9%. And we recommended for Mr. Ying to pay with cash, because he, in his profile, he did want the next big thing, and our company will be providing the next big thing in an affordable way.
Without degradation. For 1 year, the production would be 9,636 kilowatts per hour, and for 25 years, it would be 250,558 kilowatts per hour. And the miles driven and the pounds of coal saved are the emissions you'll save with solar energy.
Now, when it comes with solar panels, it does come with degradation throughout time of usage. So for year one, the energy produced will stay the same at 9,636 kilowatts per hour. But there is a slight change on the production in 25 years, but it's very minor, so it kind of improves the quality of our product, which will be 240,922 kilowatts per hour, so it's not much of a change. And the gas emissions is also stays the same that you are saving by going solar.
Okay, so like I said before, the solar panels use the photons from the sun to create the electricity in your home. It will be more affordable, and it does cause less pollution, like the gases in the atmosphere from the power plants and the greenhouses.
You can get more information from our website at Solar is the Sun is Our Power Weebly. And we would like to give our special thanks to SunPower for sponsoring this event.
And we'd like to thank all the consultants for helping us with our project.
We would like to thank the Bourne's Technology Center for offering us their auditorium to work on and make our workplaces a safe place.
And we would like to personally thank you for taking your time to listen to us.
So are there any questions from anybody? Can you explain your question?
How long are they expected to last?
Art design engineer.
They're designed to last around 40 years, but we will not make any promises. That's why our warranty just lasts 25 years.
In your research team, you calculated the low mountains. Is that an average, or is that an everyday thing throughout the whole year?
That's an average. Like, we calculated some times where the sun would hit the solar panels and that side of the roof, and we estimated about 11 hours from right after sunrise and a little bit after sunset.
Is that a yearly average? A whole year?
Yes. No, that wouldn't be. That would be for the summer. But like winter months, those would be around less, like 8 or 7.
What was your favorite part of creating
the I think my favorite part was the creation of our logo. As you can see, I was the one that made it. Can you show me? I use the word solis because it's Latin for the sun. And I also placed the light bulb on top of the eye so that it kind of shows you the electricity part of what a solar panel provides. And, you know, the slogan, the sun is our power, the power that we provide for your homes. I think that was my favorite part.
I actually like making the website because it's always been like an interest of mine, and I was able to put all the products and stuff and all the information on there, so I thought that was really cool.
I actually enjoyed the statistical side. I actually enjoyed making the, like, writing out the problems and everything, but it was kind of stressful at times.